Curitiba, Brazil, March 24th to get Daniel. It's raining. It's our plane. Like going through a rainforest. A rental car. Really raining.
This is where I stayed. This is my third area. It's called Iguazu Park, which means Park of the Big Waters. And this is Dona Maria and Zania. They basically became our mom and grandma for a little while here in the area. We lived just in the back, and every night we'd come here for dinner. And they have taught a lot here, hung out with them every now and then. Sometimes the missionaries play the guitar and things like that. But
is this the table you guys were sitting at when you did your video?
Yeah, we were sitting right here. We had dinner here quite often, many times. Taught lessons here.
Obviously. You mean that people would come here?
Or to them. They're not members,
here,
but they go to church once in a while.
You mean the LDS church with you?
Yeah, our church. So. And then right here, there's a picture of me and Olivia when I was here.
Aww.
This is the day I left. That was a picture of some other ones that were here right before we got here.
Se eu vim colocar hoje para você ver, sabe? Mas depois que vocês saíram, não vi mais um missionário. Eu saí na rua e não vi.
Então, para saudade, a gente guarda.
Aí eu peguei e guardei todos. Agora hoje eu coloquei aqui.
Ok, go ahead.
The type of food that we'll probably eat is like, they have macaroni, but it's like got some sort of tomato sauce in it. It's regular. Probably beans and rice, and then probably some kind of meat. Then they have the soda pop guaraná, which you drink every meal here.
Ian had a bottle of it
yeah.
at staff meeting the other day, and we said, what is that? And he said, it's from Brazil.
Just on the other side, just back here in the...
Are there missionaries there now?
There's actually sisters that live in this area now.
Oh.
So, how 6 days is now?
It's crochet on the water cooler. That's very...
Yeah. Get together and take a picture.
Eu também, I too. I too. Hey.
Vamos
tirar uma foto. Dona Maria. Foto. Aqui.
Una, dos, tres.
Very good.
My parents?
Yeah, it was a gift.
She's got a little
thing.
Your
home plate is according to
that. A little thing that goes above, that goes on the table.
Oh.
And then she's also got a flag. Cookie a la Piagora.
Ah, de vez en
cuando. You can open it now.
Não, achei bandeira grande. Tem só pequeno.
Oh, a shirt.
De soccer. Yeah. Shirt.
Uma bandeira ou...
Uma camiseta.
And then she's got a little flag.
É que eu deixei com centro. Não achei maior.
Ah, isso é perfeito.
É. Qualquer coisa eu faço.
What is that? What is that? What is that?
It's order in progress.
Order in progress, is that the...
Yeah, that's the theme.
Oh, your trees!
It's a good luck tree.
I've seen pictures. You have pictures.
We're
going
to go to that.
Yeah.
Probably.
That's it. It's beautiful.
The lobby of the blue tree. An opera place.
Park. It's, I'm not sure what it means, just a really big park that doesn't really commemorate anything, but everyone visits.
What's the name of the tree?
That's the Araucaria tree. And little bit by little bit, the branches in the middle start falling to the ground and it just leaves the top of it.
That is so pretty, though. Do they plant them or do they just grow?
They grow. Well, the funny thing about that tree is there's a bird that's also there.
Making
the noise.
Is it a bird?
Is it? Is it
birds?
Not monkeys?
Different birds than I've ever heard.
Is that those trees, Daniel?
No.
Daniel.
Yeah, right over there.
Over there.
Beautiful view here at the park.
You don't have monkeys here.
No.
This is looking out the hotel window in downtown Curitiba. This is at the chapel where we went to church. The chapel is surrounded by very tall buildings. That's their cultural hall for basketball. Zeller Cordy, another start. The family's where we're having lunch. The kids are playing Uno. Elder Garden in Washington State. Feeding the children first. Pretty.
The meat and the Italian barbecue. It's a little bit different. The coals they use gives the flavor to the meat.
Is it a type of wood?
Yeah, it's a type of wood, and then they put on this like seasoning salt on the top. And it's really
yeah. These two gentlemen, Daniel baptized.
Na frente, desculpa. Ah, eu tô botando um lazinho. Yes. Essa aqui, ó. Tira jeito, tem uma lá também. Aí já tá no jeito, é só dar um.
Oi, Moishi!
Só apertar.
O Moishi não é muito fotogênico, não.
Ai, não quero entender.
Pelotão!
Dois! Três!
She said the primary is here.
Tem
que
montar um calor, né?
This is Elder Dennis from Richmond, Virginia. So tell us where we are.
We're in the Tatakwata Ward building in Jardim da Ordem, Curitiba.
Okay. Thank you. This is the first area where Daniel was on his mission. We just had a fireside and now they're having refreshments. Hello. Oh, thank you. No, it was Elder Hayes on the left. Elder Marriott on the left here. Elder Freeman.
Obrigada, família Machinelli.
Qual que é?
to be.
So bad to be.
She does very well.
Me too. Me too.
Like what you had to guess.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Good job. It's love. Good job. Jonathan.
Everybody ready? Thank you. Thank you for
coming. You guys need barriada tomorrow? Yeah.
This is the sister that sent a great blessing to Daniel when he first got here. We're back at the Blue Tree Hotel, and these people came to say goodbye.
We'll change emails.
Yeah, you have his email address, so we can get your information.
Thanks. You bet.
Monday morning, we're at the train station. We're gonna go for a ride on the train. Looking into downtown. One of Daniel's areas.
Hello.
where we had lunch yesterday. Tipped over train cars. Just had a big slide or something. A lot of cars. Being accosted by the vendor. I don't know what the name of the town is, but it's where we got off the train. What's the town?
This is Mohets. Mohetjes. Or Moretz.
Moretz.
As we would say it.
Yeah, there's a bench right over there. For top of the booth sit.
Well, it was a good lunch. This is the quaint little square in Moretz. Bed.
It's their off season?
Uh-huh.
Something is just
the bus stop in whatever this town we're in is.
Moldova.
Just gave him a couple pass along cards. This is one of the junk dealers. They go around and collect garbage to sell. We're back in Curitiba. Looks like the police have a individual they're dealing with. We parked in downtown Curitiba somewhere, and we're walking to a mall. Some type of a event going on.
Lá na cidade a cor da moda agora é cinza. Nossos cinza, pedra cinza, palmo cinza. Aqui no mata, cor da moda, o arco-íris. Em um laranja, cor de coral natural. Até fumaça, isso,
mas... Dinner here and have family home evening. This is a Sioux Falls Airport about 12:30 midnight. Getting off the plane and unload you on the tarmac here. Up in the morning for a fun-filled day at the waterfalls. Here in Isagu Falls or whatever.
One thing noticeable about the Brazilians over there.
We're at the Iguaçu National Park, getting ready to go on the inside with Mom and Dad.
On the bus to go to the falls. Just a little papaya plants. This is Argentina in the falls.
Go bungee jumping right here if you want.
Bungee jump?
It's a hotel on the Argentine side.
Another one.
falls continues on. Water's kind of green and white when it comes over. They call the devil's throat, but the spouse gave a talk on. This is a bird park. Not too far from the falls.
Actually, not a blue jay.
Come tell us what this bird does.
This is a Gralia Azul bird that picks the seeds from the araucaria tree and plants them in the ground. And without the bird, the tree can't grow because the saliva from the bird makes the seed grow up. So
those trees that look like pine trees at the bottom, branches
like
fall
off. So without the bird, the tree can't grow, and without the tree, the bird can't grow. He eats the seeds, plants them all over the place. I can't remember where he planted them all. He does not like this. Here he goes again. He puffs way up before he does. Lunch at the ice cream place. This is the Itaipu Dam near Iguazu Falls. They say this does 40 times the amount of water that the falls does. It's warm now.
back on the bus.
Y llega a un ancho de 273 metros, equivalente a casi 3 cuadras. Su altura máxima.
Only the seventh in area, covering a flooded area of
180 metros, tiene 29 mil millones de metros.
Now we're shopping on downtown Iguazu Falls. Daniel was asked by this gentleman to come down and talk to this lady because he spoke Portuguese. I'm not sure if she's asking what he's doing or what. We'll find out.
We're at the pizza place.
This is it. We're at the pizza place in Ochi Bus. It's gonna be good.
We dedicated about 2 years.
See, but look at this big
pure
tree right in
side.
The middle. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah. This is the back.
Yeah, and this will be the back right here.
The front of the temple, front facing the other way.
Facing that, isn't that straight down, looking across that rise.
Says you will always be in our hearts, present Sister Webster. And there's the eight of us going home.
From this way.
That's really
cool. These are the only three Americans. The rest are Brazilian. Mm-hmm. They're probably not even here.
Boy, Nelly.
The Webster's home. Site and then up to the president's house, and now we're headed to the chapel to say goodbye to missionaries who are going home. No, to say goodbye to missionaries who are being transferred around the mission. Missionaries filing out.
Oh, sério?
We're in the Webster's home now, just waiting while we're having lunch. And
Ei, é pro Puki?
This
I love Elder Lyman. He's my best friend.
Elder Wellington.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. I got it.
Não tem como. Essas faz para mim.
Isso aí é para o grupo Marumbi.
How are you? Fine. He's my. Send me by mail after the trip.
Okay. What?
Do you play
at art? You know, testimonies.
É só mais uma reunião de testemunhas, não é?
Não é nada
especial. Claro, mais uma para você.
Sabe, é interessante para ver como nós crescemos aqui. Coisas que aconteceram e é muitas experiências, mas testemunho simples e realmente Jesus Cristo é o Salvador e dá a oportunidade para nós a crescer, proteger e um dia voltar a viver com ela. E porque meus pais estão aqui, eu tive o privilégio de ver as pessoas ensinei durante a missão e muitos deram um abraço que é difícil esquecer, porque é o evangelho do Salvador que faz a diferença, que as pessoas gostaram tanto, que as pessoas por elas mesmas mudaram a vida delas para melhor e cresceram e aprenderam. E foi algo muito bom. Eu pensei outro dia que eu poderia escrever para meu irmão que está servindo na Ucrânia. Ele começou a missão dele agora. Eu falei para ele que eu não sei o que eu dei para o Senhor durante essas 2 anos, mas eu sei o que ele deu para mim. Isso é a coisa mais importante. Ele me ensinou tantas coisas que se eu. Agora só quero aplicar e continuar. Eu sei que isso é uma ter misericórdia dela. Somente as minhas deixam no disco.
Tive a oportunidade de comer aquele almoço várias vezes, mas não foi estranho até agora. Quando os missionários irem embora, é difícil. Será a nossa vez. Como o Elder Lyman falou, nós crescemos muito durante a missão e posso ver a diferença boa em mim e em cada de vocês.
We just finished testimony meeting and getting ready to go.
Ai, ai.
Pega
o pão.
Loading the bus to go to the airport. On the way to the airport. We're in Sao Paulo. We went and had all 4 missionaries that are here. Elder Webb, who's over there, that came in Brasilia, and Sister Corcoran from Oregon. they were both in Brazilian anyway. All four elders got frisked. Now we're here at the gate. We're now in Atlanta and this is the farewell. Webb, Lyman, Stark, and Freeman. This is our 14-year-old.
I didn't even recognize you. How are you?
Hey, Bowen.
Were Mark and Amy supposed to be here?
They were parking.
Golden Corral in West Valley. Smush, smush.
Smush, guys, you better get closer.
We're trying to squish.
Just all your children?
That nummy? This is the end of our Daniel coming home from Brazil video. It's a sign Marie had on the mirror. Daniel's unpacking stuff.